Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you guys how to make a public Discord server. Okay, don't forget to like and subscribe my channel for more tech tutorial and tech reviews. Okay, now open our Discord. And then you will see this arrow on here on the, beside the text channels or beside your server name. When you press this, you'll see an option called server settings. Press this. And then we'll see a community and then an option called enable community. Press this and then go to this and then you read first and then and you're going to get started. And then you make sure to tick all. And then press next. Setting up the basics. If you already have a rules channel on your server, then you'll select. For me, I don't have, so create one for me. And then this community updates channel, so also create one for me. Okay. You can modify after this setting, so no, not a big deal. And then press next, finishing touch. Okay, also press or tick and then accept the terms and conditions. Follow the rules. You can read the rules from this link. This blue color box committing guidelines and then press it. Now agree and understands and then finish setup. Okay, you can select from here. You can change. Moderator only, you can set the general monitor only. It's up to you. And then set primary language. You can set to any language you prefer. Okay, now you want to make your server to become discovery. You want to press this, apply for discovery. Because this server are too new, so we can't. You want to meet the minimum requirement for like 10,000 above 10,000 members. And then you need at least your server's 8 weeks old. And then waiting server activity matrix on the wait, and then your account must have two-factor authors requirement for moderations. Okay, so I still can't because this server is too new. But after you enable this, you have a features. You can go to press this edit channel, and then we see goes add one more function called announcement channel, and then enable and then save changes. You can see this icon become here. So if your followers or your other members come your server, and then they will see the follow link like on the bottom, because I'm the owner, so I can see. Then when I press the follow, and then they can get any updates from this text channel into their Discord servers. Okay. And then after you open your Discord server to public, you need to be careful. Maybe you can set up some capture bot or some security bot in your servers. So we'll make a videos on how to set up capture bot in your Discord servers. So stay tuned for the video I'll make for the next few videos. And thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and share this video. Thank you for watching.